shorts is one of the oldest, most dear traditions at Bishop's in the performing arts scene. We as A-Dub seniors all get to direct our own short and be on the other side of the performance. We're able to kind of drive the entire show and everything, and we have so much freedom, and that's what makes it awesome. You know, we can choose whatever we want to do, and it's an opportunity for us to just kind of have fun with it and experiment and do whatever we want. Honestly, this year, while we only do have three shorts, I would say the variety that we have is probably the most different, because this year we have a comedy, we have a more serious play, and then we have one with music, which is super different, and all three of them are great in their own way. Shorts is just kind of there for us to just have fun. It doesn't have the expectations of a regular, full-on, big performance or anything, and it's meant to be that way because, you know, it is student-driven and it's all supposed to be for the kids. It's just a good time, and we hope that everyone can just have some fun.